god, I forgot I had these. I have fucking Akimbo P90s. I'm never gonna use them. I'm gonna sell them. What heist you want to do now? Let's see. I want to do this heist.
I am one of the few people who has the network required to get it fenced. You will infiltrate the National Museum and retrieve it.
Okay.
And make no mistake, you will need a plan.
The diamond. I'm letting you know right now it's gonna pay out like shit because I'm doing it on normal because I haven't done this heist before. Unless you wanna do fucking. Hold on. So on Mayhem, it pays upwards of 440k with just standard loot. 400k on overkill, 200k on very hard. 80k on hard and 40k on normal. So normal. Why? Oh my god.
The benevolent bank stands at 1500 Pennsylvania.
Here we go. The big bank. 450k. Lay on normal mode.
And then execute it through a patient of mine.
Oh, I fucking remember this heist.
I have arranged a crane.
Oh, fuck. Okay, we're gonna do this, but I fucking remember this heist already. I know. We're not stealthing it. I'm just telling you that right now. I already. But yeah, no, the reason I'm saying we're not stealthing it is because this is the heist that we tried to stealth with Traden, and we kept fucking up as well on top of the yacht heist. We kept going loud and fucking, we kept restarting.
The Benevolent Bank has history, oldest US bank, sacked by the British in 1812, held Civil War gold. Issued FDR's first bonds. Hell, you'll even find it on the back of your tent spots. And guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn and try to change that. You're going to the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby and to the vault beyond. I've got some ideas of how we're going to boost all that loot. Trust me. Make history, guys.
All right. Shit's still not working.
It's a beautiful building, but we're bringing ugly business. We'll need codes to get deeper in, so look for their servers.
Alright.
You know how this goes. Eyes peeled for security. CVs need to be controlled, and key cards are always useful.
No one's batting an eye.
Cafeteria.
All right. 2-3. Yeah. Oh well. Take care of the city.
Down on the ground. Stay put.
Down.
Drop
to the floor now.
Down on the ground. No. Trying to figure out what this fucking server room is.
The server room. up, guys.
On the ground. All right, we gotta kill a minute and a half. More than a half. 2 minutes. Answering a pager. You got the glitch again with answering pagers this time. Wait, why the fuck did you answer a pager? Wait. You're also not wearing a mask for me. So just this maskless Swedish man in fucking full body armor going around trying to kill people.
Stop it! Don't kill civilians!
Kill all of them. I don't care. I fucking, there's this one guy I was watching. He was talking about how Bane is always like, don't kill civilians, don't kill civilians. Because they're basically useless if you know how to play the game. It's like, Bane's the fucking PETA for civilians. Oh no, I think that was, oh, fuck. I think we just throw this special NPC.
Get the fuck down!
Oh well. There's this special NPC called Bobblehead Bob. You have to take him from out here, like zip tied, all the way to the fucking vault to reenact the fucking trailer.
Get down! Like,
fucking, if you, don't worry about civilians, right?
Shield, no! Shield!
That's me in. I can do some mischief from here. Damn it, looks like we need local access. Most likely, one of the staff terminals. Figure out which one. Try them all if you have to.
I know that there's a way you can find out, but I don't know how.
That was the wrong terminal. Keep trying. Look for some crew. Clock is ticking, and we need to find the right one. Connecting.
Alright, well that one's done. I have another one down here.
They're pulling back!
I fucking love how all the computers are fucking
IMAX. Gladiators is what you are. Okay, you earned your chance here. Don't waste it. No code. Try another one. Getting access. Shit, we got bad cops moving in. Real bad cops. Keep your heads down.
Two assailants confirmed.
Help! Alright, got the code. Start the time lock. Help! The alarm shut down the time lock. Stay cool. There's a maintenance office on the roof. Get there. We should be able to rewire it.
Ladder. I'll go get it. Yeah. God damn it. Get an achievement? Do you want to get an achievement? Okay, well, one of us has to go up this crane, the other one has to sit down in the lobby, and let me know when there is a fucking cop right in between those benches over there. I'm dropping the pig. So there's, okay. Here, hold on. I'll show you. So follow me. One of us has to sit down in the lobby, wait for the cop to be right there. Because we're going to be dropping a giant piggy from that crane right there. This automatically drops. Tommy, can you do me a favor and look at the crane real quick? Alright, tell me when there's a cop. You might have to, oh, hold on. Fucking Tommy, go rewire the lock. And then, once you've done that, fucking,
that's how you do it,
go downstairs and then just wait there.
Guys.
That's what
strength is. Okay, now, let's restart the time lock.
Benches that I told you about. Has to be on a cop. For the achievement, it has to be on a cop. If you don't care about the achievement, I can just drop it. Wait, did it kill a cop? Fuck! It didn't give us the achievement. Well, it didn't give me the achievement. Aw, damn it. Maybe the achievement isn't on call for them. Fuck, that's fucking up. That's the drill. It's the drill. It's the drill. I'm not saying drill with a G, I'm saying drill with a D. Fuck, I'm saying drill.
You got a shield!
Get that back to the vault! Get the drill assembled!
It's 100% a fucking pedo. They had fun, Tommy. They had fun. Hey, it's 100% a pedo. It is fucking 112%. On Jaquees on four. Just tell her you have a sixth sense. The pedal.
The manufacturers call it a heavy-duty industrial drilling apparatus. But Heister's know it as the Beast. Gentlemen, start it up.
Oh boy, we have to wait 5 fucking minutes!
That ought to teach them some manners. I don't mean to holler at you, but you did great.
Oh hey, your mask is on now. Your mask is finally on now. Pedo. Lepido. get some more parts as well. Saying that she is? Is your girlfriend saying that she fucking is competitively good at Minecraft? Fucking better than her, that ass. Yes, this Mythbusters episode that I've already seen. For me, you're just fucking mag jumping from an infinite mag. Why is this better than my fucking mag? No, the fucking constant shooting. Die.
Ain't that a jam through sound?
Haha! I hit it in the face. Yeah, it's so fucking annoying. It was always the LMG. Like here right now. Alright, you ready? This is what I hear. Nope. It's so fucking annoying. Yes! I haven't stopped once.
got a chopper en route.
Wait, did you get the fucking bag glitch again? Okay, good. Start fucking moving the money.
Chopper's here, guys. Start hauling the loot.
Alright, you start fucking hauling the loot on the bag and toss it. It's Pedo Perry. Wait, Perry's platypus? No! Oh, this is crap, like Perry. Okay, so now I think it's just whenever you're in the vault now. What the actual fuck? Yes. Via the ladder. The side of the building, through the stairs. Looking from the entrance of the building, it's on the left side by the cafeteria. There's a stairway. You go out, you go to the top, go to the fucking roof section, there's a ladder.
That was a hell of a beating you just handed out. Okay, you earned your chance here. Don't waste it.
Tommy. Over here. From the entrance of the building. Right here, ladder's right there.
Hey Dallas, follow me. Move it. Okay. Hey Dallas, follow me quickly.
Okay. Those chains. Since I know it's gonna be a long fucking thing, I'm gonna be fucking let's go. Unless you want me to sit and defend the bags. I'm not sure which were hauling the bags or sitting here and listening to gunshots the entire time. You know what? I think I'm just gonna fucking clip this heist and just fucking upload it. Completely uncut. Yeah, on YouTube. I fucking upload Jack Chan recently, wow. First upload or something. Nah, I'm just gonna fucking upload this as just a raw clip, and then we'll actually upload this. Not dead. Not for me. What the f- You weren't down, you just got sent into custody, I don't know. For me. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, for like me, you weren't down. Alright, you know, hold on. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna see if I can try and take a cop hostage. I'm aware of what I must do. The issue is actually getting them. Oh, they just let you out. Hell yeah.
Sniper down. Sniper.
Dallas and James, you can call if you want. One of the classic blunders. I tossed a bag up there a few times. Yes, that actually works. Alright, I found the three bags with the cops that take me. Did you grab the one that I put on the roof for you? They're playing a foot racing game. Like I said, I already put money on Dolphins. So you just need to grab the bag for yourself.
Sniper dead!
And the bags.
You can finish this now, or you can finish this in style and empty the place.
Sniper!
Come with me.
All right.
Chains, hey, follow me.
Copy that.
Hey, Chains, on me.
Gotcha. Sniper!
Honestly, I think that's probably not gonna upload this long unedited as like a fucking hour long thing. I'm probably gonna cut out like half of it. Of this like monster. 37 minutes. Just because of how many bags there are, in fact, me keeping the bag ratio. So I'm basically doing this, moving the bags. like a good fucking 5 minutes of it is just me watching fucking random gunshots and the fucking vault. All the other
fucking
just keep changing Dallas area so you can find the guys that are better. Oh, shit, really? Alright, I'll,
Sniper dead!
Alright, I'll position him.
Sniper!
I'll position him in. Game is just completely and utterly fucked. Then again, glitches are half of the Payday experience. Going as fast as I fucking can, I'm an 800-pound gorilla, alright? Grabbing more bags!
One shield down, 5 points for me.
What are you talking about? Okay. There's three bags left in the fucking office. Wait, are you still in the office? Wait, where am I for you? I'm not in the vault. I'm in the roof. I'm not. I'm literally on the roof right now.
Now brace for it.
Did it say that loot was secured there? What the fuck is happening? Alright. Yeah, cause for me you're just sitting there doing fucking nothing in the office. Wait, where are Chains and Dallas for you? Oh. Hold on. two pegs left. I will once I get the last two pegs in. You could. I have a second friends only. Yeah, AK's is moving. All the perks are moving. Literal fucking pain. Literally, you said it right as I fucking
went. You finally cracked the benevolent.